Hey guys! So today we're going to be doing my everyday makeup, as you can see from the title. This is just some of my products that I pick out when I'm in a rush or I've got to be somewhere. These are the products I will go for. And as you can see, no lashes. I hope you enjoy this video and give it a massive thumbs up if you do. Let's get into the video. Zoom you in so you can see, have a better look at my skin, because I know it's hard when you're quite far away to see the difference and see how good it lies on my skin. The Revlon foundation is one of my new favourites. I can't believe I'd never tried it before until a few months ago, and I'm in love. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I personally love the finished look, but because this is my everyday, this is the things I grab if I'm in a rush or whatever. Because then I can still look glam, but not so done. Usually my makeup would take me much longer. And as you can see, I'm not wearing any lashes today, which is weird, but for every day, there's no need. I need to remind myself of that one. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Please subscribe and like this video. Once I hit 500 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a giveaway. So please remember to subscribe, because you will be a part of that, hopefully, if you watch my video.